possible. The details were never made public.
What are you talking about?
Just some old demons.
We have a copycat on our hands.
People remember the artist for the way he murdered and preserved six women.
First he poisoned them, then arrange and decorate the corpses in lifelike poses. Called them his masterpieces.
How did you guys end up catching him?
Damn fine detective work done by damn fine detectives, one of whom sitting right beside you.
I'm not going in with you.
What do you mean?
The artist is only gonna play ball if we could somehow win his trust. That would be impossible with me in the room, considering our history. He actually took seven lives. My partner of 15 years.
2 weeks from now, gonna fry. And the world will be a better place for it.
The reason for my visit today is because...
Regarding the copycat, no doubt.
If you saw some photos of the victims, maybe you would notice something that could help us.
Let's cut to the chase.
I want my death sentence commuted.
Whatever help I provide is for you and only for you. Do you know if the coroner clipped her wings?
Why would that matter?
For her journey to the afterlife.
Fallen angel, cast into hell.
To create a sculpture is to solve a mystery.
By the time I finish, you'll have his exact address.
Finish what?
Sculpting. Sculpting you.
Did you realize how crazy you are?
Unreservedly insane.
He struck again.
Come out, wherever you are.
He's playing games with us.
I heard a voice. The Archangel Samael.
Why am I listening to this?
Because it's you, Aaron. Who's going to be next?
It's my entire life.
You gotta stop him.
That is truly the stuff of nightmares.